foreign going, hey. I'm from Malibu, Malibu. If you ain't got. Hello, y'all. So I'm with Dylan. So you'll probably recognize this location. This is where the homestead were. So now instead of Haley, I'm with Dylan.
Hi. I've been in a couple of her videos.
Two vlogs
before. Yes. So.
Yeah, it's okay.
And my sister's not here with us today.
Yes.
It's just us two.
Yes. So, yeah, we're going to go for... Why didn't you bring your computer? So you can vlog.
Oh, my God.
Anyways. You need to like, get, like, a camera or something to vlog on.
I do need to get a camera.
Because, like, now it's only going to be me.
Wait, is it okay if I left my camera back there?
Yeah, no one's going to bother. Wait, let me make sure I turn it off. So we got ourselves a fence key chain. It's turned off. We're good.
Take the key out.
No, because like, what happens if we start getting chased? We can pull out faster. Because me and Haley tested it. Whenever, like, because the only people came out. Bro, literally, I didn't get the key in. If they really would have been trying to come at us, we would have died. I literally dropped the key and everything. I remember it was, we had the golf cart, like, parked. Should we park the golf cart there?
Yes,
yeah.
Yeah. I don't
want to die today or get kidnapped. Darlene had myself to be on the ski train because I'm the camera girl. Here.
I'll hold. So, we're going to pull a little bit closer because we don't want to park it all the way down here. Because you never know what can happen. Look at this pro driver.
That's such a good driver.
And then we have our self-defense key chain.
If someone wants to come down here, I'm going to put it right here just so they have to look for their car.
Yeah.
Okay, we're good. I dare look at us.
Give me the phone!
Wait.
Wait, is that like a pool park?
Yeah, my daddy swam here. It's like 12 feet deep.
Is it really?
Yeah, come here. Oh.
See, I don't want to mess with our shit. Here's another dirt.
See, look how deep it is.
Yeah, it does.
The pool started here. This is where the pool, but they put rocks, see?
Why would they put rocks in a pool, though?
Hold up, let's not get chased. Oh, look what that says. Don't say it out loud. Don't say it out loud. Because the camera. Come here, Dylan. I'm scared.
There's handprints.
There's handprints. Have this ready to stab someone with. Or this. Can you use knuckles?
Yeah, I know how to use breast knuckles. My brother has
them. That's what you do. Dylan, look what that print says.
Hold on. I don't want to read it because of the camera.
Dylan. Oh, my gosh. I don't want to go in here. What's back here? Ooh. I know not.
So we're trying to get as close as we can, but we're not that quiet. Did they probably heard it for
this,
a while?
This was a girl's bathroom.
I want to go in there.
Same. I'm right behind you. You have the brass knuckles. Oh my gosh. Jacqueline. Is anyone in here?
Is there a last light?
There's the lights. Look, there's a lot. And this was the men's bathroom. I don't really want to go in this part because like it's like closed in. Those handprints.
It's kind of closed in. But why are there handprints here? Like were they here before?
I don't know. There's probably been murders here.
Why is there evidence?
I wonder what's back here. I'm allergic to poison ivy, so I can't.
I'm not going all the way back there.
Hold up. There's like a dungeon thing right on.
There's a door.
I
wonder if it's unlocked.
I think this is poison ivy. I don't want to touch it. Is it red? It's not red. We're good. Open it, Dylan. It's the door to that room. Oh, it's open. What if someone starts coming at us?
Self-defense. And plus, we have alarms, and anybody can hear it from a mile away.
When you run or scream, it goes off. Because me and Haley tested it. We got chased by a dog at our house, and I had it with me. Okay, Jaylen.
Like, you scream it.
No, like when you run. Don't run on purpose. Let's see if that door's open. Me and Haley tried it before, but we were scared because we were scared the scare case was going to fall. Okay, also, y'all should recognize. We were scared the scare case was going to fall, but never. We got to the top, but then we panicked because someone, like, knocked at it. This is where Tommy O's gymnastics is. Go, Jaylen. You go first.
Why did
someone
knock on?
I'm getting, like, sore or something. If these stairs fall, I mean rip. I just know I love y'all. Is it safe?
Yeah, I'm making
I'm scared.
Whoa.
Jaylen.
There's a deer out there, so they're not stepping
on it. So you feel it open?
No, it's not.
Crap. Knock on it.
No, I didn't fucking knock on it. I just want to make my breath today. So my hands are in between his breath and
not here. Honey, you know, knock him out.
It's not. Right.
This is honestly... Hold up, that scared me. I thought I'd better get killed.
I went all like, fit check.
Oh yes, this is our fit checks. I cannot, let me flip the camera. Here's our fit check. So we have my Zona shirt, these biker shorts, which y'all should.
Here, I'll put.
Yeah. Okay, so. I'll log your fit check. Here so we have my Zona shirt, which is kind of iconic. Apple Watch, scrunchie, purple one, and these iconic biker shorts, the Vans. Yeah.
Okay, so what I have is I have this legend shirt, some black shorts, some Vans, a scrunchie. I have Bryce.
Our best friend scrunchie, and she has a massive scrunchie to her hand.
And then I have these earrings.
Oh, they're different. I forgot my earrings.
They're different.
Miraculous ladybug earrings.
And then I have this part, and then these four. I mean, then these are her earrings.
Miraculous ladybug. Watch it. It's amazing.
Yeah. Yes.
I'm chatting, guys. Hope y'all. Do you know that long clip?
Oh, I don't know. I want to see what's in that porta potty.
Oh my gosh, I was thinking the same thing.
What's like, what if there's like a dead body in here?
Like, shit, man.
If there's a dead body in here, I'm sorry, but like.
Y'all just see some evidence. Y'all just see some evidence.
Jalen, I think it's my dead body because we're like literally be like a suspect.
We're like in the middle of nowhere.
This is a gross one. Oh, shopping. See? What was that? Let's climb them rocks.
Let's climb rocks.
Let's take these things back. We're safe over here. Should we pull the golf cart closer?
Yeah, let's take it.
Yeah, because like that, there's a key in it.
Just in case somebody does
come out. Yeah.
Like out of the woods or
something. All we have to do is literally just get in it and they're gone.
Yeah,
okay.
But I have to walk them
out. I'll see y'all later. We're going to go climb the rocks. So,
we have Odessa, and we have like the bisexual kid over here, like trying to hook up with all y'all.
Odessa?
Yeah, that's Odessa.
No, y'all are siblings, remember?
Yeah, y'all are siblings.
What is that? Open it. No, drink it.
Good. Y'all come this way. Y'all, let's go on this one. Dude, I'm trying to fix.
Why do you keep putting your shirt up, Jada?
I'm trying to fix my
butt. Dang. Okay, now this is the girls out
there. Hi, babe. Oh. Hey, babe. Oh, we have Alex now.
Why does she have the phone? No, it's okay. It's okay. He hit me in the face. Now he's got a pop.
And y'all live at the bottom of the hill. Dude, I went out there. There's nothing out there.
Let's go back.
It's
locked. Okay.
Between X.
What the fuck?
That was not worth it.
It wasn't.
What the? Hey,
hoe. I call everybody a hoe.
Honey, this is where gymnastics is. Like, there's scandals.
Oh, now, trust me, between him and Brayden Fultz, all they do is sit there and call the freaking group. So, let's wake them up.
What time did y'all wake up? Because, like, I remember y'all, like, talking.
Early in the morning.
Dylan, this is you. This is you. You put your shirt. I didn't get to your shorts. No, Alex is doing it. Let's go swing. No, I want the good swing. Yes, I got the swing.
Can I get up there?
Yeah, you are.
He's being a clown.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh! That's your brother, Odessa.
Your brother is strong. Oh my gosh!
Dang. Oh, Kayla's texting me. I'm gonna face somewhere. Okay, see you guys later.